the track again.
Welcome to Cheapskate Garage.
the manual transmission. Why did I just hit the brakes in the middle of the run? Why? That would have been like a 1279. I'm an idiot. Oh, the next pass is going to be so much faster. Let's go. This is Steve. He knows everything there is to know about race cars. He's got a 71 Vega, and it's faster than my S10. Fun.
95, dude. Nice job.
Thank you.
that's going to be the fastest pass of the night.
Nice.
So we're working on it, dude. I think there's a 1260 in this truck.
Oh yeah.
I really do. That pump has got to go.
Told you. Fuck that pump or put it in the back of your fucking truck.
Yeah.
Just get my fast pass at 1233.
Yeah. Nice. At what? 1233?
1233, yeah.
You're not that much faster than me. You're like a car length and a half faster than me. No, probably two.
Pick up a half a second.
Oh wait, yeah, you're right. I gotta think before I speak.
So at 15 seconds, it's not fast. At 12, it's kind of far. At 10, it's unbelievable.
Steve, you ever been on YouTube? You are now.
Yeah, great. Oh, I'm about to go get back in line.
I might.
I'm gonna hop lap this shit.
Yeah, Jimmy came over here. We adjusted the idle and stuff. And
nice.
So now I didn't have to get up to the line and sit there and worry about, am I idling?
Yeah.
Am I keeping this thing running or what am I doing? So, and then I think that felt like it was my best pass. The time slip proves it.
That's right.
It's not necessarily my fastest mile an hour, but it's my fastest time.
What's your fastest mile an hour?
105, almost 106,
nice.
105.89 or something like that. I'll review the time slips when I get home, but I don't know how soon we're going to be able to get up there. Cause I don't want to stay here super late. I don't want to be like 10 o'clock backing up.
Nah.
So.
But right now they start to go fast.
I know.
One or two more passes and that's going to be 10
o'clock. I think the temperature going down has helped me pick up. And I think I did a better burnout that time. I'm not sure.
If you're not spinning, you're not spinning. But if you are, then you need to fix that.
God, that's so much fun. You do, don't you?
I do. What is it?
Exhaust leak?
Maybe. Blow a header out? How's it running otherwise? It
seems to be okay.
What? Hopefully he just blew a header gasket up.
Oh, let's see.
You want to pop
it? It was leaking a little bit when you were in line. Or actually when I was here playing the carburetor.
The exhaust was?
Yeah.
Okay.
Slowed it way down.
I'm not going to worry about it right now.
Why? What is it?
Older.
Driving a boat on the water, a speedboat.